Hey, I'm Ron Daler from Mastodon. You're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Metallica have already announced that they will reissue a remastered version of their 1991 self-titled album, The Black Album. Now they have announced a photo book that chronicles the Black Album era. It is called Metallica, The Black Album in Black and White. And it includes photos by Ross Halfin during the Black Album era and is set for release on October the 19th. And they said the official Metallica book features many classic and previously unpublished images with introductions by Ross Halfin, James Hetfield, Lars Ulrich, Kirk Hammett, Jason Newsted, and Robert Trujillo, who performed on part of the tour with the band Suicidal Tendencies. And printed with a metallic silver jacket with black fold lettering. The volume is an epic celebration of one of rock's most legendary albums. And you can check out Metallica's post on their Facebook page. The link is in the description. And you can check out the pre-order link, which is in the description of the video as well. So it looks pretty cool. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.